Dundee, the city of discovery, has a long history of exploring new frontiers. The University of Dundee is continuing this pioneering spirit. We're on a mission to explore some of the greatest challenges facing society, including diseases like Parkinson's. Today, there are over 12,000 people in Scotland living with Parkinson's. It can have the most devastating impact on people's lives. Every day that the Parkinson's puzzle remains unsolved is a day that people with Parkinson's have to wait for better treatments. This neurodegenerative disease is an especially complex puzzle. It was first identified in 1817, and over 200 years later, the puzzle remains unsolved. Medicine has changed beyond all recognition in the past 50 years, but the way that Parkinson's is treated has remained exactly the same. Thousands of people living with Parkinson's suffer from a disabling tremor, but new and life-changing treatments are on the horizon. Currently, the only effective treatment for tremors is invasive surgery. It is thanks to our generous supporters that we are able to bring a pioneering treatment to Dundee through the purchase of an MRI guided focus ultrasound scanner. The first of its kind in Scotland and only second in the UK, this new scanner will enable non-surgical treatments that can stop tremors and transform people's day-to-day lives. Along the way, our scientists have solved problems that others said were unsolvable, and they have kept going when others would have turned back. These breakthroughs could have only happened in Dundee, where discovery is part of our DNA, and where excellent teaching hospitals sit alongside world-class research facilities. Our researchers have the passion and the experience, but solving a puzzle as complex as Parkinson's requires significant resources. Our generous supporters play a vital part in our mission to transform lives. If you can see a future where the puzzle of Parkinson's is finally solved, where better treatments exist and lives are no longer devastated by this terrible disease, then please help us to discover that future. Support the University of Dundee and help fund our Parkinson's research. Thank you.